last decade or so, the importance of technology in business is increasing. If you look at most businesses, not most, all businesses today are technology driven. So today, whether you're looking at healthcare, whether you're looking at banking and financial services, you're looking at automobile, whatever is the sector you look at, you find today things like artificial intelligence, you think big data analytics, IoT are things that are running or driving these businesses.
It is a proud moment for a small state like Goa to be called an upcoming IT hub in the country. The state government is committed to the overall development of the IT industry in Goa with a specialized focus on Goa-based startups, creating national and international investment opportunities, joint ventures, local employment, and most importantly, a sustainable and non-polluting IT sector. Our state boasts of excellent air, rail, road connectivity, high literacy, and this is a key factor for setting up businesses in Goa.
Very special expo, as this is an event that attracted the participant from over 52 countries, besides the delegate from all over the country. The response we have received for the IT stall as well as the session is very encouraging. The indications of the immense scope that we have the information technology in Goa. It is a field where the lot of innovation possible. The Goan students have a creative mind and capability coming up with a lot of innovative program. Our students have performed extremely well in Goa as well as the other state, as well as all over the world. We have seen the talent that our students possess in this sector. The program sponsored by the Department of Information Technology, the Government of Goa in association with Goa Technology Association, an Atal Incubation Center with the objective of bringing together the partner institute from the India and abroad. The two-day joint meeting forging the new age collaboration in the field of IT. The focus is on innovation and use of cutting-edge technology to the wide range of applications areas ranging from logistics, fintech, smart city, blue economy and manufacturing.